What I'm trying to do here is to put some trails together which are going to link into various projects that have been done under the HLF. This one is going to be an upland birds themed walk. Instead of having stiles, where this one obviously was a stile before, we're going to try and put some gates in, make it a lot easier for people to use, improve the signage. Some people can find stiles quite hard to use, and it's just one less barrier really to people when they're coming up somewhere like this. It might mean that they can get a bit further on and see a bit more. The existing footpath is over there and it follows a steep slope down some stepping stones, and it's just not usable. It actually falls off a cliff more or less at the end. Nice.